Whenever Pete Edoche's family portrait pops out, you must see her only daughter often. But she has not been talked about. Although many have been asking about her name and what she do for a living, and her marital status, but nothing is found about her on the internet. But I have got information about her. So today, I'm going to talk about Pete Edoche's only daughter because you all have been curious to know about her. But before we get to the video, if you're new to my channel, please click on the red subscribe button to subscribe and turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z, where I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. So let's get right into the video. The name of Pete Edoche's only daughter is Eva Edoche, and she's the second child of the family. Now, for those of you who are doubting Thomas, who will be like, how did I know her name when her name is not even on Google? I got to know her name from a post which Edoche posted on Instagram to wish his elder brother Leo Edoche a happy birthday. On the post, Uche Edoche listed the name of his siblings and their position in the family. He stated that Eva Edoche is the second child of the family, who happens to be the only daughter of Pete Edoche. After finding her name, I quickly searched for Eva Edoche on Google to find more information about her, but no blog has ever posted or reported anything concerning her. All I saw was her Facebook account, which she created in 2011, and the last time she posted her picture was on 17 December 2011. On her Facebook account, she is mutual friend with her other siblings, including Jean Edoche, Link Edoche, Leo Edoche, and Uche Edoche. From the information I got from the Facebook account, she grew up in Enugu State and studied at City Girls Secondary School, Enugu State, Nigeria. After her secondary school education, she proceeded to Enugu State University of Science and Technology, ASUT, where she graduated in 2010. Eva Edoche is married with children. From the photos on her Facebook account, this photo was the time Pete Edoche visited her to see her newborn baby back in 2011. From the picture, you could see that Pete Edoche hasn't started growing gray hair back then, and the child looked so much like her mother, Eva Edoche. For no reason, Eva Edoche decided to stay away from acting and fame and decided to do other things rather than starring in movies like her father and other siblings. Yule Edoche is known on social media for bragging about his family members and sharing experiences he had with them. But he has never talked about his only sister Eva Edoche, not even a birthday wish. When you search for Pete Edoche's only daughter on the web, you won't even find her name, not to talk of any information about her. Whatever the case might be, only the family know why she has never been talked about. Maybe that's what she wanted, in order to maintain a private lifestyle, or there are other reasons why the family does not want to talk about her on social media. For the rest of Pete Edoche's children, I talked about his first son, Leo Edoche, yesterday. You can check out the video in the description of this video. Like I said before, Eva Edoche is the second child. Then Uche Edoche is the second son of Pete Edoche and the third child of the family. He is a painter, interior designer, and entrepreneur. He has painted a lot of art and artifacts that you see in your favorite museum and art gallery in Lagos and Nigeria as a whole. He is married with lovely children, two girls and a boy. Uche Edoche and his family live in Lagos, and his daughters are growing up rapidly. Link Edoche is the third son of Pete Edoche and the fourth child of the family. He is a Nigerian actor, director, and script writer. His career as an actor started in 1995, taking up a role in drama, and so he has starred in a lot of Nigerian movies. In 2018, Link Edoche decided to venture into academics as he owns a school. The name of the school is ABH Academy, which has pre-nursery, nursery, and primary, and in the near future, they will add secondary school to it. Jean Edoche is the fourth son of Pete Edoche and the fifth child of the family. He is the CEO and managing director of Space Caliber Limited. Space Caliber is an architectural firm that specializes in corporate, residential, and commercial interior designs. Yule Edoche is the sixth child and last born of the family. He attended the University of Port Harcourt, where he received a bachelor's degree in theater arts. He joined the Nollywood movie industry in 2005 and got his major break in 2007 in the movie titled Wind of Glory.
Hello everyone, my name is Janina Edoche from ABH Academy Abuja. I am 7 years old. Happy Valentine's Day. Today is my first day of making chips for my family, and I want to dedicate this video to the incoming president, His Excellency Atiku Abubakar. God bless you, sir.
My name is Danielle Yu Edochi. I'm just basically here today to tell you all to subscribe to Yu Edochi TV on YouTube. Like, if you have not subscribed to Yu Edochi TV or watched any of his YouTube videos on his program Live with Yu Edochi on Yu Edochi TV, if you have not, then you are missing out.
Thank you very much for having time to watch my video to the end. I have a question for you in the comment section. What do you think about Pete Edochie's only daughter? Drop your opinion in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're new. Turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, Ejimozy, where I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. Thank you very much and God bless you.